And in Dodge County, administrators at the middle school say a verbal threat was made toward that school. It then notified the district office and sheriff's office. After an investigation, the person who made the verbal threat was detained.